welcome back to Crazy J's Scratch Cards. How are we all doing today? Hope you're all well. Got £30 worth of scratch cards today. Before we get scratching today, in my next video, I'm going to be doing a cash word versus challenge. I'm giving you guys the chance to win whatever is on this mega cash word. It's a £5 ticket, and all you have to do to be entered for this is to go over to my new channel, Escape With Me. Help me out, help me get that channel going. Click on any one of the videos over there. In any of the videos, just leave a message. And in your message, put Hi Jay, hashtag Escape. Everyone that does go over there and subscribes and leaves a comment, hashtag Escape, to any one of my videos, you will be entered. There are any winnings on the mega cash word card in the next video. The link to my new channel will be at the end of this video. It's this little symbol up in the corner. At the end of the video, it will appear. All you've got to do is just scroll onto it, click subscribe to the channel, check out the videos over there, leave a comment saying Hi Jay, hashtag Escape. If there are any winnings on it, you'll be put into the draw for that. So it's a bit of fun for you guys, and it helps me out at the same time as well, get my other channel up and running, and I'd really appreciate that from you guys. Let's get on with today's scratch. So I have ventured over the £20 range and gone into the 30s again. We've not been doing too bad lately. Was it a good decision doing that, or is it the most terrible decision I could have made? I'm going to start it off with one of these. I found one of them in the shop, and I thought, you know, why not? There may just still be some winners in it. It's the £1 Olympic card, the Para Olympic card as well. So we're looking for cross fingers, and we've got a shoe. And down here we're looking for a money bag. No money bags, and match 3. Ooh, no good. Christmas trees. Oh, I'll get there in a minute. Can't guess a bow. Done so well on this card. No winners today, no bows. Oh, Gizmo and Miley or Millie. Is that our one? That's Rover. No good. Yet to get a winner. Oh, what a shoddy start that was. Three tappings, I think, are in desperate need. Let's go. There's a jumper. A crayon and a candle. A bow. Can't guess another bow. Another bow. Doo-doo. Two bows. A fiver. That's my favourite £2 card out at the moment, believe it or not. loads of the bows flying around in my area anyway. I'm sure they differ from area to area. Right, moving on to a winter wonderland, ladies and gentlemen, my beautiful subscribers and members. Right, we've got a card. Who's sending a Christmas card this year? Oh, ink stamps getting expensive. Oh, right, so we've got a card and some money. And another bit of money. And another card. Oh, wake up, Jay. Oh, wake up, Jay. I've had a latte this morning as well. It's morning for me. By the way, mantins and money bags. Mantins, money bags. I'm awake. None down the bottom. Rosemary and a hat. A hat. And there's me rosemary. A woolly hat, rather. A pan sign. And a pink sock. A bow and a jumper. Bow. Jumper. A bow. Trumpet and a calendar. Trumpet and a calendar. It's not going exactly how I want it to go. There's a load of double symbols and stuff flying about, but a crown and a mug of tea. And just as I say how bad the card's going, we get our second winner of the day. No crayons, no teas on top. Ice cube. And a Christmas tree. We've got full candles. And a Christmas pudding. So one winner card. My good friends, a one winner card. Lion 14. Is she big? It's a fiver. You know what? We'll take it. A lot of money spent today, 30 quid. 30 quid. We're really relying on these £5 cards. There is £20 worth of £5 cards today. I'm going to start them off with the £5 chocolate box. I see one of my subscribers pulled a £500 winner on one of these cards as well. Amazing. Congratulations to whoever that was. They did send me a nice picture, by the way. Should have been in one of the videos. Right, we're looking for shells or a chocolate box. Is that us? That is us, ladies and gents, blanked. Merry Millionaire. Looking for a super symbol. No super symbols. Cheeky, cheeky boogers. First number is 16. No 16. 23. No 23. And 14. No 14, ladies and gents. We have 54. No 56. 44. We have 42. 41. No 41. That's 10 quid binned. Right, moving on to a Christmas countdown. Not done particularly well on this card either. So, no good there. Neil Pierrois. Hey, we got bells. Ding dong, merry Billy Hine. We got bells. What else we got? Nothing else. We've just got a pair of bells. Hopefully they're not hell refund bells. Oh. Here we go. We're not free tapping. I'm rubbing me lucky rock. Please don't be a £5 refund. Please. Bloody Christmas card. Halla, hallelujah. 15 quid. Rock on, Johnny. Oh. Hallelujah. 25 quid back so far out of our £30 spend. Here we go. Last card of the session. It's a diamond maze. Never got a bonus. Never got a cross fingers on it. Free tapping. Let's give us a bloody tennis racket. Is that a tennis racket? Oh, magnifying glass. Looks like a tennis racket. It's all the same thing, isn't it? Here we go. F3. E5. G7. A4, E4. Oh, are we getting the map? A6, D6, F2. A7, C2, D2. B3. C6. A5, D, five, B, one, F1, D3, C3, C4, B7, cheeky boogers, Weaver. There we go, ladies and gents. £30 spent today. Hallelujah to the Christmas countdown for that £15 win, which has saved us. We've got a fiver back on the Winter Wonderland. And another fiver back on the Christmas tree card. 25 quid back out of £30. Happy days.